were not something that I would particularly buy for myself. They were old maiden type of shoes. And she said that those shoes were meant to be worn on a beautiful woman. So if that's the case, she should have put them back on the rack and she should never even purchase them because she was unqualified to own those shoes if that's the case. And I think Gemma is just a disgrace. She's a disgrace to humanity and she's a disgrace to women who are actually beautiful and classy, and she just doesn't have the vernacular that she thinks she possesses. She thinks she possesses the vernacular. The vernacular. Lied to her several times and told her that she was fly, hot, and sexy, and beautiful, and she's nothing like that. She's nothing of the sort.